Well done, lads. You did well with the Summers case. But we have a problem. The examiner received a new letter today.
Do you mind if I take a look, Ray?
Go right ahead. They've both been rinsed in gasoline like the previous letters, so I can't lift a print.
No one else but the killer knew about this message. Another snippet from the Shelley poem. Suffer woes which hope thinks infinite, to forgive wrongs darker than death or night. If the note is from the Dahlia maniac, he definitely also killed Teresa Terrellson.
Mal and I agree.
But where does that leave us? If this is the Dahlia killer, and he is responsible for the Terrellson murder, not to mention the Mollock...
Hang on a moment, Skipper.
Let me finish, Rusty. We have five birds in hand and none in the bush. The department will not survive a scandal if we have to let them all go without catching a fiend first. Your careers will be over for a start, gentlemen.
Looking in wonder...
Ah, fuck it. I knew this run was too good to be true.
I hid myself within a fountain in the public square.
You like that stuff? What is it supposed to mean?
It's supposed to... Forget what it's supposed... What does he want?
Where are you going with this, Cole?
He's obviously taunting us. He believes he's far more intelligent than we are.
Okay, it's some kind of story, right? A guy that God hates, chains him up.
It's an allegory, Rusty.
A what?
Story with two meanings. A symbolic meaning. But that's what he wants us to think.
Could he be using it literally? Within a fountain in a public square? Could it be that easy?
Can somebody tell me what the fuck is going on?
The fountain in Pershing Square. Come on, we have a clue. Captain, thanks, Ray.
Be careful, Phelps. This is his game you're playing now.
I don't need this.
This guy's got a screw loose.
Parker or Green? I don't know who'd be worse.
This guy gave his wife a tap. Say all's fair in love and war.
You can drive.
All those cases, Rusty. What have I been telling you all along?
We gotta get this guy.
I know. Enough women have died.
Yeah, and it's our asses on the line too, Phelps. You heard what the captain said. The department is not gonna take responsibility for all those bad convictions.
Success is a double-edged sword.
Let's just get this sick pervert and have it done with.
Rather you than me, Phelps. You know the local hobos use that as a latrine.
There is a cave all overgrown trailing odorous plants which curtain out the day. Where next? Elizabeth Short. Betty Short. Black Dahlia.
Elizabeth Short's Social Security card.
Jesus Christ.
That's not all. There's another stanza from Shelley.
Can you work it out?
You got a city map? See if he can work out where he's taking us. I don't like this freak leading us around by the nose.
You're behind the wheel.
Him. It's really him, the fuck who killed the Dahlia. Can you believe this? He's leading us.
It's his game, Rusty. He may want someone to catch him, but he's extremely dangerous. I doubt if he will give up easily.
Suits me down to the fucking ground. We clip this fuck and we get citation. What a day to be a cop. Pencil pushing Parker won't be able to shove me aside after this.
Can I help you, sir?
Detectives, LAPD. This is very important, sir. How do we get to the top of the chandelier?
You what?
Have a little faith, pal. We're in a real hurry.
Head up to the top floor. There's an access panel and a ladder in the maintenance room.
Rusty.
Better you than me. Be careful. Could be a trap.
Oh,
Deirdre Muller's missing watch. From the temples high of man's ear and eye, roofed over sculptures and poesy. Where have I seen that?
Hold it off that goddamn thing.
Find a rope, Rusty!
There isn't time. See if you can swing that thing from side to side. Get it over the edge, then jump for it.
Wait!
Come on, come on! Give it go any second. Swing that goddamn thing and jump for it.
That was too close.
Yeah, well, the higher you climb, the further you fall.
Let's get out of here.
Another Dahlia clue?
No. A yellow-gold wristwatch.
The Mulder Dame.
Yes. And a scrap of the poem.
Another location.
If I can work it out. You know the way. You can drive. He keeps mementos from all his victims.
This guy needs to be taken out of circulation.
He takes pleasure at stringing us along, demonstrating how much smarter he is.
He can enjoy it while it lasts. Gotcha now, genius. We're coming for you. I'm pulling rank here, Cole. I'm not hauling myself up there. Go get him, Tiger.
You'd slow me down anyway, old-timer.
Sometimes a step backwards is a step in the right direction.
Antonia's necklace. Round which death laughed, sepulchred emblems of dead destruction, ruin within ruin. So this is a treasure hunt.
What is it this time?
Religious metal from the Maldonado case.
The Dahlia, Molar, Maldonado. When this gets out.
We still have to find the guy, Rusty.
Another poem. Well, you must have some idea, right? Come on, Phelps. We're on a roll here. Don't let me down.
You drive. I need to go over the case notes.
Thomas's brother Amos.
We're gonna catch hell for this. Banging up innocent men.
The newspapers will crucify the guy. They won't have time to wonder about our mistakes. We'll be okay, Rusty. As long as we catch the guy.
I hope you're right, Cole. We'll be famous if we make this case.